every album, we hide things in the artwork because we are nerdy and like to do stuff like that. You find, there they are, okay, these numbers, ID, tab, blah, 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 blah. You change the letters to numbers, the numbers to letters, there's one pixel. Oh, there it is, you click on it, type in your information, and it just says one word on the screen. Adam was the first fan to figure this out. So we're gonna fly over to where he lives in Florida today and surprise him.
Hot dog.
This is to prove that this is real, just so you know. This is not staged.
To the airport.
To the airport now. Florida, here we come. Whatever it takes.
Huge fans of other artists, and you know, so we know the things that you dream about, and so yeah, we're always looking to kind of collapse that wall between us and the fans.
I'm hoping to find him at his house because we don't know where else to look.
We could be going to Florida and he might not be in Florida right now. We don't even know if he's traveling. We didn't talk to his mom, we didn't talk to his dad. We were too afraid anybody would tell him.
We even sprung a trap right before we left where we tweeted that we were at the studio just to, you know, make it extra shocking that we appear in Florida. And he immediately responded to, you know, it was right on cue. Adam, we're coming for you.
We've arrived at our hotel where we're going to spend the night, and tomorrow is gonna be all Adam. All the time.
All Adam. All the time.
Fun fact, Jacksonville is the largest city in the United States by area.
Really?
Yeah, so we have the most room to try to search for Adam.
If, look, worst comes to worst, we'll tweet and say, hey, everybody, what are you doing today? He follows the band so closely that I think that he'll hopefully respond and say, oh, I'm hanging out at Dunkin' Donuts, just down on... What street are you all hanging out on today?
But we're hoping this doesn't result in a restraining order.
All right. Okay, is it this house? We should, hold on, what are we doing? We can't like just drive into a driveway.
I just feel like there's more potential to catch that magic moment if we all go up there.
Why does it have to be the one house that's down the dirt road? All right.
Private property.
Oh, this feels... All right, here we go, let's go.
Is there another door?
Well, we tried. Let's leave a note in his car and go home, guys.
Careful.
No half measures, right?
It's gonna freak someone out if they come up to like.
It's moving, right? I mean, the curtain is moving.
Yeah, I was parked up.
Well, they would have heard us by now, don't you think?
I was sleeping, but.
Oh my god.
You don't mind me woken up.
What are you guys doing here, dude?
Nice to meet ya.
Hey, man. What are you guys doing here, bro?
Just trying to say hi.
Dude. Okay, just...
Are you messing with me?
Well, should we go get a sub? Let's go get a sub.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, let's do it.
All right. Yeah, why don't you actually, like... You guys want to come check out the room?
Yeah, we do, yeah.
Yes.
All right.
So, did you look out the window? Did you see us?
Dude. I look out the door, and I'm like... Is that Ben?
He's not a psycho. He appears to be normal. Which is great.
He seems like such a rad, normal, cool guy. Yeah. Totally. Pretty crazy, man, to like see that, you know, he's got this whole thing in his bedroom, and you don't realize that, you know, when you're a musician, you just think these people listen to music, but some people, you know, really live the music, and it reminds me of when I was young, and I felt the same about Nirvana, and, you know, it's pretty wild.
Because you guys couldn't see through, I was like going like this, like I gotta get pants on, and then I couldn't find some like on my pool table.
You were giving us the 1 minute in your underwear.
That's right.
Hey, mom.
Destiny, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
This is Dan from Imagine Dragons. We're here.
And the rest of us are here too.
We're here. Hi, Destiny.
We're here at your house.
Whatever.
No, Mom! It actually is them, Mom.
It's time to begin, isn't it? I get a little bit bigger, but then I'll admit.
I'm just kind of like, am I still dreaming? You know what I mean? Like, I don't know if I'm awake right now, man.
Whip, whip, pull me like a racehorse, pull me like a ripcord, break me down and build me up, I'm gonna be the
same. Am I going right here?
Left.
He said the subs were good, so we decided to come into town.
We're buying lunch today. No, come on. Get out of here. What are you talking about?
I don't know. I might do the Peruvian.
Kind of pass him around.
Rad. Oh, it's got tots in him too. Rad.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Tortillas.
That's awesome.
Ooh.
Really good.
You're off the roof.
I said you're telling me a Billboard chart-topping artist showed up at your house?
Dude, what the fuck?
You know, we'll be around.
Concert B instrument.
Dude, whatever. I'll do what it takes, whatever it takes. Cause I love the adrenaline in my veins. I do whatever it takes.
Thanks for everything, man. Thanks for the support of me.
Thank you guys. Like, I can't believe this is not something I'd ever dream of happening.
My name's Adam Alish. I'm from Jacksonville, Florida. I'm one of Imagine Dragons' biggest fans, and I just had the most amazing day ever.
Cause I love the adrenaline in my veins. I'll do what it takes.